Aston Martin's current Vantage, launched in 2005, has long suffered an identity crisis. With design cues cribbed from the larger, more expensive DB Grand Turismos, and powertrain and suspension hardware that never quite deliver the precision and performance expected of a car intended to tackle Porsche's quicker 911s and entry-level Ferraris, the entry-level Aston struggled to make a convincing case as a pure sports car. The 2019 Aston Martin Vantage changes all that. With unique styling that's shrink-wrapped sex appeal, and a chassis and powertrain optimized for performance and handling, the new Vantage is most definitely an Aston Martin on a mission. The new Vantage rolls on a version of the new DB11 platform that's been shortened 4 inches. Though the front two-thirds of the platform is effectively shared with the DB11 V8. Aston Martin claims 70% of its components are new or have been upgraded. Among the key changes are a completely new rear-end structure that features a solidly mounted rear subframe, and a repositioned gas tank. The Vantage also gets an e-diff, the first ever fitted to an Aston Martin, and rolls on specially developed 20-inch Pirelli P0 tires. Under the hood is the AMG-developed, 503-horsepower 4.0-liter twin-turbo V8 engine that also powers the new DB11 V8. The engine is set low, and as far back in the chassis as possible, to help deliver perfect 50 hours 50 minutes weight distribution. Peak power arrives at 6,000 revolutions per minute, and peak torque of 505 pounds to foot is developed between 2,000 revolutions per minute and 5,000 revolutions per minute. As in the DB11s, the engine drives the rear wheels via a ZF8-speed automatic transmission. Aston Martin claims the new Vantage weighs about 3,400 pounds and is capable of accelerating from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 3.5 seconds, and reaching a top speed of 195 miles per hour. The design team led by Marek Reichman has tightly wrapped all the mechanicals with bodywork that is unmistakably, flamboyantly Aston Martin, but unique to the Vantage. The front graphic is an especially bold take on the Aston Martin grille, and is likely to be the most polarizing feature of the car. At the rear is a full-width taillight that kinks up and along the trailing edge of the integrated rear spoiler and artfully mimics the top line of the grille. The aggressively gestured side view is dominated by large gills on the front fender that are used to bleed air from the front wheel wells. The Vantage does not have active aerodynamics like the DB11. Instead, it relies on a carefully constructed aerodynamic underfloor, with turning vanes and diffusers directing the airflow. At 100 miles per hour, says Paul Fleming, the Vantage develops about 22 pounds of downforce on the front axle, and 66 pounds at the rear. The 2019 Aston Martin Vantage is available for sale now in the United States, priced from $149,995. The first cars are expected to arrive stateside in the third quarter of 2018.